All righty, we're green flag in our Sportsman late models. Zach Shannon jumps out front. The 24 of Phillip Thompson in second. We've got him around down in turn number two, bringing out your caution. Already in this feature race for your Sportsman late models. When we come out of turn number four, we're going to kick it all off. Crossville Speedway, it is green flag in your Sportsman late model feature. We've got a race on hands for the number one spot. Zach Shannon on the high side. Phillip Thompson goes to the bottom. But look here for the fifth spot. You've got the C11, the 171. Darren Jones in the D2. They're all mashed up together coming out of two. Out front, the Z1 of Zach Shannon, Phillip Thompson. Then the J1 of Justin Winters, the 28 of Brandon Stanfield. And then you've got the 171 of Michael Courtney, of Cal Courtney. And then the C11 of Michael Courtney. Justin Winters slides up down the back straightaway, not looking good for him. Still out front, the Z1 of Zach Shannon, your points champion here at Crossville Speedway. Then you've got the 24 of Phillip Thompson, the 28 of Brandon Stanfield. Cal Courtney looking to the bottom side. Justin Winters to the top side of Brandon Stanfield. Justin Winters follows in behind Brandon Stanfield, but tries the high side. Brandon Stanfield still down on the bottom. Cal Courtney follows Brandon Stanfield. We've got the 22 car of Jalen Shannon around down the front straightaway. That's going to bring your caution out with four laps into the 25-lap feature. Zach Shannon's going to start it all off coming out of turn number three. We're back to green flag in your Tennessee State Championship Sportsman late model race. Zach Shannon taking off down the back straightaway. He's going to pull away from the rest of the pack. Then you've got Phillip Thompson in second, but Justin Winters looking down to the inside of him. Hits him with the door, coming out of turn number four. Phillip Thompson still remains in second. Justin Winters slides back up the track, but doesn't hit him this time. Cal Courtney's all over the rear end of Brandon Stanfield in the 28. Out front, Zach Shannon, Phillip Thompson, Justin Winters, Brandon Stanfield, Darren Goins, Kyle Courtney, Michael Courtney. Kyle Courtney cannot find a way around that 28 machine of Brandon Stanfield. Down in three and four, Michael Courtney still in behind Brandon Stanfield. But that's going to give Goins a chance to try to get around them both. Zach Shannon out front still. Phillip Thompson in the 24. The J1 of Justin Winters. Brandon Stanfield still holding everybody back as of right now. Darian Goins moves in front of Cal Courtney. Zach Shannon running away from the pack. Now we've got a race on for the second spot and the number three spot. Here we go, Darian Goins drops down to the bottom side of Brandon Stanfield, but cannot make it happen coming out of turn number four. Justin Winters is down on the inside wall, trying to get around Phillip Thompson. Kyle Courtney runs all over Brandon Stanfield down in turn number four. Brandon Stanfield still remains in that number four spot. Darian Goins moves up to third. 13 laps down, 25 lap feature. They're together down in turn number four. Going to bring out the yellow flag. Zach Shannon's going to start us all off. We're back to green flag racing. Zach Shannon out front. Justin Winters jumps to the number two spot, taking it away from the 24, Phillip Thompson. Michael Courtney runs all over the D2 of Darian Goins, taking the fifth spot away from him. Zach Shannon still out front, Justin Winters, Brandon Stanfield, Phillip Thompson. We've got a battle on hands for the third spot. Brandon Stanfield barely hanging on to it. Phillip Thompson down on the bottom side. Brandon Stanfield running the middle of the track. Phillip Thompson gets a run. He went three wide down the back straightaway. Phillip Thompson in third. Now the battle's on for the fourth spot. Michael Courtney trying to get around Brandon Stanfield. 17 laps down. Zach Shannon out front. Justin Winters, Phillip Thompson, Brandon Stanfield, Michael Courtney, Cal Courtney, Darian Goins. Michael Courtney looking to the bottom side of the 20 ahead of Brandon Stanfield. Not going to make it happen. Jeremy Shannon almost wrecks down in turn one. That's going to bring out a caution flag. Nathan Adams coming to a slow halt on your front straightaway, bringing out the caution. 20 laps down, 25 lap feature. We've got five more to go. And then we roll down. Here we go. Zach Shannon's going to start us all off coming out of turn number four. We're three wide down the front straightaway. Michael Courtney takes that number four spot away from Brandon Stanfield. 19 laps down. This is going to be 20. Kyle Courtney slides up in front of Brandon Stanfield, taking away the number five spot. Kyle Courtney looking to the bottom side, trying to get around his brother Michael Courtney down the front straightaway, they're door to door. Kyle Courtney on the bottom side, Michael Courtney kind of in the middle. Zach Shannon still out front, followed by Justin Winters in the 24 of Phillip Thompson. Zach Shannon still out front. We've got two more laps to go. Zach Shannon, Justin Winters, Phillip Thompson. Then you got the Courtney brothers battling it out for the number four spot. The white flag's in the air for Zach Shannon. Justin Winters, Phillip Thompson, Michael Courtney, Kyle Courtney, Brandon Stanfield, Darian Goins. We've got one down and around in turn number four. We're going to remain green flag. Your race winner is going to be Zach Shannon in the C1.